How many bowls under the hat?
One.
You're guessing, you're not really sure, but guess. What's this? How many bowls under the hat?
One.
How many now? Three. You thought I took it out, didn't you? Here we go. Look at that. You should be watching it around now. I told you to keep your eye on this table. Look at that. Wait a minute.
Over here can get a little action. sexy place and practice on each other. Thank you for your commitment to sexiness by learning the most historic sexy dance.
I had to bring an 80-pound slab of marble. That's right, an 80-pound slab of marble. Do you know what that means, people? It means you're going to watch this a little while longer. Actually, doing the trick isn't hard. stopping is. Want to see one more?
Yeah!
Okay. My final trick.
You know, I rarely perform these days. This career was a long time ago, so thank you very much. Academy Award-winning song, 1936, music by Jerome Kern, lyrics, which you may hear in your head, by Dorothy Fields. This is The Way You Look Tonight.
become one. Well, again, love, you have to overcome surface tension. Scientists told me that. Real love is oneness. Come on, you two. Oh, come on, you've had that happen before. That happens. Don't give me that. Okay, now we're looking for real love. But if this doesn't work, we'll use the tantric method. They don't laugh at that everywhere, you know. Okay, real love, come on, you two. Is oneness. Oh, shit. We had time for this. The backstage. The act. Okay, no, we'll get love. We'll get love. And I'll
shake. No time for love.
No time for love.
Time.
Oh, that's fabulous. What do you think? Pretty great, huh? Well, I was asking Dash, but that's okay. That's enough. All right, so, Balderdash, can we do that mind reading thing? Remember the mind reading thing? Okay. So, you make your mind a blank, and I'll tell her all the things she needs to do, okay? Okay. So, you make your mind a blank. Ready? And now, when you're ready, you think of anything. Balderdash is going to read your mind. Okay, ready, Dash? Okay, ready? Yeah? Okay, look at Dash's eyes. Scratch his neck. Scratch my neck. It's in the rules, it was in the instructions. Anyway, oh, you think you got it, Dash? Okay. He says it. Really? You think so? Yeah. All right, I'll ask her. He says you're thinking of me. He says, hey, that Joey Pippia, it's me, sure is losing his hair. I am not losing my hair. I am not, look, everyone is not a big hairy ape like you, okay? It'll only humor him. I'm sorry, Dash. Can we just do the mind reading thing, the real mind reading thing? Maybe we should have somebody that we don't think. Nice round of applause for this young lady. You were wonderful.
And I heard it doesn't matter how much money that you raise. The water in the well will only last a few more days. But I just had a sandwich that had way too much mayonnaise. And I'm really quite upset because it makes the sandwich wet. And I think they lied about the octane in this gasoline.
And the springs are getting looser on the backyard trampoline.
And the mail was late today, and I missed the lunch buffet. We got problems in the first world too.
There was a wreck,
there was a wreck.
There was a fire and a war. I sent a check,
I sent a check.
Next week I'll send a little more. Hold on a sec. I think I wore this dress before. No, not again. Just count to 10.
And I heard that there's a battle that's been going on for years. And every day another super parasite appears.
But my new Ford Explorer is abruptly changing gears.
First woe was unto thee.
Now God is
joking.
Now God is joking.
The microwave is blinking, but the maid's already gone.
Maid's already
gone. Not a champagne I've been drinking isn't really from champagne.
Really from
all
champagne.
The straws I thought were bent. And the milk was 2%.
We got problems in the first world too.
Some folks have no Wi-Fi, or it's really, really slow. Some don't even have a toaster oven. Somewhere there are places where the crops will never
getting worse. But it's dinner time, and I'm sure that I'm not getting two desserts.
Cause the brulee's kind of brulee, and the flan is really loose. And I think our extra pillows made with duck instead of goose. We got quake instead of quiz, and the bacon was too crisp. We got problems in the first.
Cause the beer is really hoppy, and the lawn's a little dry. The sloppy joe's too sloppy, and the paper's not too ply. The news is all despair, and the remote is over there. We got problems in the first world, too.
I didn't prepare him for this, so. Okay. All righty. Turn the leg down again. Give me the juice. Okay, turn it off.
But I give you my kidney. When I do drive-bys, I roll with my scooter. The gun that I use is a marshmallow shooter. Rolling down the street, smiling at you, sharing my apple juice.
Lay back.
With my mind on my manners and my manners on my mind. If you're boring, I would never ignore ya. If you're a little kid, I'd eat your vegetables for ya. Got indigestion, you let a little free. It's totally fine to blame your farts on me.
He's the sweetest guy you'll ever meet. He helps old ladies cross the street. Like Mother Teresa to wash your feet.
And I always leaves down the toilet seat.
Woo! Woo! Oh, man. Is it?
Buenos dias, Jose. You're gonna build us a wall. 100 feet tall. You're gonna pay for it too. Crack the whip and I jumped. Trump.
Somewhere else.
That's true. I must be somewhere else.
And if you're somewhere else, you're not here.
Wait, what? Hey, that's my... Oh, no. I've been bamboozled. How can I get my money back? Oh, my goodness.
Blue skies smiling at me. Nothing but blue skies. Now, about that phone number...